June, we celebrate Saving Mission Day, International Axe Throwing Day. Saving Mission Day. Long ago, when mankind first started working with fibers to produce clothing, things were long and arduous. Fiber had to be laboriously broken down and spun into yarn and thread, and then thread wove into cloth. That cloth would be cut and stitched together using a needle and thread, with some laborious picking every stitch by hand. Then something amazing happened. The saving mission was invented, and with its process of making clothing grew even more efficient. Saving Mission Day celebrates invention of this amazing device. International Axe Throwing Day. On this day, you can try your hand skillfully lobbing this tree-feeling instrument in a fun, competitive, and most of all safe environment. And what's more, at participating locations, you can do it for free. This day was created to encourage sporty types to give a historical pastime, reveal stress, and just have fun with friends and family. Across the world, axe throwing clubs will be opening their doors to allow anyone to try the sport free charge. So, there's no excuse not to get out in great outdoors and give it a go.
If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell button.